Now to this breaking news out of Canberra. The government has imposed Magnitsky-style targeted sanctions and travel bans on 7 Israeli individuals and targeted financial sanctions on 1 entity for involvement in settler violence against Palestinians in the West Bank. And it came just hours after Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu addressed Congress in the US.